who are truly sorry for their sins and would be delivered from the burden of them, are invited and encouraged in this name to come to this holy meal. Let us therefore so come to the sacrament that we would find refreshing and rest and peace unto our souls. Now let us pray. Lord, we thank you for this sacred time, for the bread and the cup, for your sacrifice on the cross. We come to you now in a moment of silent prayer, confessing our sins, for this is to be a time of spiritual healing and renewal. We ask now that you hear our prayers of confession. We thank you, O Lord, that you love us and care for us each one. Now as we come to the Lord's Supper, we do so saying the prayer that you taught us to say. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. The night Jesus was betrayed, he took bread and broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "This is my body, which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
This earth, to you fall.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whosoever believes in him would not perish, but would have life everlasting. After the bread, Jesus took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, which is shed for the forgiveness of sins. Drink ye all of it."
Gracious Heavenly Father, we come at this time, remembering the sacrifice of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And as we drink this cup, Father, we remember his shed blood. That, Father, he did this for our sins so that they might be cleansed, that there might be the remission of sin. And as we drink from this cup, Father, we remember the sacrifice and ask, Father, that there be nothing to stand between you and us. Let us search ourselves, Father, to understand the sacrifice. And, Father, give us hearts to remember, honor and love you, knowing what you've done for us. We pray in your name.
Beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, full of grace and truth and glory. Let's pray. We thank you for the sacrament, for the opportunity to present ourselves humbly before you, to know the cleansing of confession for our sins, going out into the world as your people, witnesses for you. Give you thanks and praise for the loving sacrifice of our Lord. In his name we pray. Amen.